René and Georgette Magritte with their dog after the war returned to their hotel suite and they unlocked the door. Easily losing their evening clothes, they danced by the light of the moon to the penguins, the moon glows, the orioles, the five satins, the deep forbidden music they've been longing for. René and Georgette Magritte with their dog after the war. René and Georgette Magritte with their dog after the war. We're strolling down Christopher Street and they stopped in a men's store with all of the mannequins dressed in the style that brought tears to their immigrant eyes. Just like the penguins, the moon glows, the orioles, the five satins, the easy stream of laughter floating through the air. René and Georgette Magritte with their dog après la guerre. Side by side they fell asleep. Decades gliding by like Indians, time is cheap. When they wake up, they will find all longings have intertwined. Oh, 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 oh. René and Georgette Magritte with their dog after the war. We're dining with the power elite, and they peeked in their bedroom drawer. And what do you think they found hidden away in the cabinet cold of their hearts? The penguins, the moon glows, the five cents. For now and ever after, as it was before, René and Georgette Magritte with their dog after the war. Ladies and gentlemen, this is yMusic.